Reckon there's Dolphin. No. Ooh, I'm skipping rocks.
But you'll have to do much better if she's gonna win the stone-skipping world championship. Squeak selects another flat-skipping stone. Okay, here's her final card. She lines up. She takes aim. And it's off. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Whoa! Ooh, go. Yes, girl.
How do we tell real bowls from rocks that just look like bowls?
Time to check this baby out. Tally-ho! Tweezers. Tweezers. Magnifying glass.
Okay. Gold is known to be canary yellow to silvery yellow. See?
This is canary yellow.
Check. Canary yellow.
There's gold in this here net!
Oh, whoa.
My gold!
Oh no! My gold! It really is my gold. Mine. I claim.
How do they do that?
Come back here, bro!
The one piece I've been waiting to add to my collection.
Ooh. Here to save the day!
But what can you do, Nature Cat?
Find a new gold nugget, that's what!
Thanks, Nature Cat, but there's not much chance we'll find another one.
Not much of a chance?
Oh, not much of a chance.
I laugh in the face of not much of a chance!
What?
Me too!
That was really funny.
Guys, let's find some more gold!
There's gold in the mud hill! Onward and upward!
Lead the way, Nature Cat. Lead the way.
Oh, where'd it go?
So, this is the exact spot where I found the gold.
That really caught me there when I react to it.
Gold. And look, there's black sand on the bottom here. It says here that black sand
I'm okay. Let's find us some gold.
I'll just take the bird's eye view.
David Drummond, I heard that voice.
From the heavier parts, water in the lighter parts fill out. Add some more water and do the swirl again. You just want the heavier stuff to stay in the pan, like black sand, pebbles, and hopefully, wait a minute, is that gold? It is!
It is!
Gold! I found gold! Yeehaw! It's gold!
Time to pass!
Not shiny.
The color is more orangey-yellow.
Orangey-yellow.
And then it breaks. Well, gold doesn't break.
Oh, boy, it sounds like
it. Yeah.
It's called pyrite. Some Ooh, call pirate. It bull's gold. It's certainly a beautiful
bull's gold.
But it's not gold.
Yep, yeah. Not gold.
Not gold. But at least I can add it to my collection. Well, thank you guys for trying. I'm here all day. Lives some zilch. I guess it's time to pack it up.
Aw,
really, Squeak?
No, don't worry, little buddy. We can try again tomorrow.
Gold! It's really shiny! And the yellow!
Yep, there's gold.
And it doesn't break! And it smells a little like metal! I told him.
Ronald, you think about it.
Gold, no. Who got the gold? I got the gold.
I don't think that's thank you.
Who got the gold? I got the gold.
Get the cat.
Mine.
Ooh. You made it.
Whoa.
that is just...
I honestly cannot argue with that statement.
You lose your grip. Here, let me help you. This little piggy went to the market. This little piggy...
Thank you so much, Nature Cat!
Anything for you, Squeaks.
We love you, Squeaks!